Hi, I'm Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Vlog, and this week we're going to look at Reebok's Fall Group. In our first outfit, we have Brittany, and on top she is wearing the Flex Cool Seamless Tank. If you've never worn a seamless piece, it's very comfortable. The fabric is a little thicker, but really super stretchy and comfortable. This one has a great heathered fabric and a Reebok logo there on the tank strap. Also a built-in shelf bra. Let's go ahead and look at the back side. Really fun design on the back, and there's actually some vent cutouts there, and making a V, some great ventilation. On the bottom, she is wearing the outlaced skort in white. We'll see it in some other colors later on. There is a built-in short and a mesh trim along the hem. Let's go ahead and look at the front side. Just a really athletic, fun design there on that skort. And in her entire outfit, we have Brittany wearing the Flex Cool Seamless Tank and the outlaced skort. For this outfit, we have Carly, and on top, she is wearing the VersaCool Train Tank. Really lightweight fabric, great silky feel. There is a built-in shelf bra. Really fun pop of color there at the neckline. There is a Reebok logo on the left chest. You can see that pops of color there on the sides as well. It's a nice mesh fabric. Let's go ahead and look at the back side. There's a T-back design with a pop of color again. And on the bottom, she is wearing the outlaced skort in aubergine with vitamin C. Really love these bright colors. Again, there is that built-in short. This is the same skort that we saw Brittany wearing. Let's go ahead and look at the front side. And in her entire outfit, we have Carly wearing the VersaCool Train Tank and the outlaced skort. In her first outfit, we have Siobhan wearing the outlaced dress in aubergine. It is available in a solid black and a white. This is fun mesh trim there at the neckline as well as at the waist. There is a built-in shelf bra. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. It's a clean design there on the bottom portion of the skirt. And up at the top, you can see a great T-back design with a hint of that the vitamin C color there at the back of the neck. Let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. And we have Siobhan wearing the outlaced dress. And now we have Brittany again, and she is wearing the Victory Play Dry Tank. This is a full coverage top with a looser fit. I like the little hint of white there at the neckline as well as at the waist. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. Just a full coverage top, and on the bottom, she is wearing the Victory Play Dry Skort. If you're a fan of the longer skorts, this is a good option for you. It's one of the few that we have in stock that are longer than 15 inches. There is a built-in short for ball storage. Let's go ahead and look at the front side. And in her entire outfit, we have Brittany wearing the Victory Play Dry Tank and the Victory Play Dry Skort. And now we have Carly once again, and she is now wearing the outlaced top. Nice cap sleeve version. This is an aubergine and vitamin C. It is available in a black and white. There is not a bra in this top. You can see that Reebok logo there on the left chest. Let's go ahead and look at the back side. Really nice clean design with that hit of vitamin C there at the back of the neck. She's wearing the same skort in her first outfit, so let's go ahead and look at the front. And in this outfit, Carly is wearing the outlaced top and the outlaced skort. In our final outfit, we have Siobhan, and on top she's wearing the outlaced tank, again, an aubergine with the vitamin C contrast trims. It is available in a black and white. There is a built-in bra in this top. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. Just again, kind of a modified racer T-back style, and then she is also wearing the outlaced skort we've seen in previous outfits, so let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. We have Siobhan wearing the outlaced tank and the outlaced skort. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.